Very good morning, my dear students. Last class, we have discussed up to temperature. Today, let me explain about heat and temperature difference. Heat and temperature are not the same thing. They, in fact, mean two different things. What is that? It is a two different things. Temperature is related to how fast the atoms or molecules move or vibrate within a substance. Heat not only depends on the temperature of the substance, but also it depends on how many molecules are there in the object. Temperature measures the average kinetic energy of the molecules, but heat measures the total kinetic energy of the molecules in the substance. And some more points is there which is easily we can differentiate the temperature and heat. Look at the picture here. Heat is the flow of energy from a higher temperature to a lower temperature, which I told you already. Heat flow will be high to low temperature difference. So what is another difference? The heat energy from the stove burner warms up the water. So here, which one is warms up the water? Burner warms up the water. But temperature is what is it? The thermometer measures the temperature of the water. It's just measurement of temperature of water. The thermometer measures the temperature of the water. So look at the another difference here. On gaining the object becomes hot. So once the object which gained the heat becomes hot, obviously we know when. On losing the heat, the object becomes cold. Okay, heat gets transferred from hot object to cold object, I told you already. Look at the activity, students. Take 1 liter water in a pan and heat on a stove. Calculate the time taken to start boiling. That is, the time taken to thermometer reading goes up to 100 degrees Celsius. So 100 degrees Celsius, which I told you already, which is the boiling point of water. Take 5 liter water in another pan and heat it on the same stove. Calculate the time taken by the water to start boiling. So what we have done here, we have taken a different amount of water here. So one is 5 liter and another one is 1 liter water. Okay, students. So answer here, in which pan the water starts to boil earlier? So obviously we know well, what is the answer? 1 liter water. Because the amount of, that is quantity of water is less here, so which can heat up faster. Okay, students, have you understood? Both, however, show a temperature of 100 degrees Celsius at the boiling point. Actually, when we heat the water, whatever the different amount of water which we have taken, the boiling point of the water is same. Okay, but the time only which take more time, when we take more amount of water, the time taken will be more. Okay, students, have you understood? Listen here. Water makes more time to boil. Which water makes more time to boil? That is, you know well, a more heat is needed to boil the water, boil the larger amount of water, which I told you. So the 5 liter boiling water has more heat energy than 1 liter water. Place the open can of lukewarm water in each pan. Lukewarm in sense, what is it? Normal water. Observe their temperature to find out which can gets hotter. In which can water shows quick rise in temperature? Listen carefully. you have to place an open can of lukewarm water. Lukewarm water in sense is not a hot water, is a normal water. Okay students, so lukewarm means what is that? Normal water. We have to place it in each pan, that is a 5 liter we have in one pan and then 1 liter we have in another pan. So we have to place the lukewarm in both the pan. So we have to observe their temperature to find out which can gets hotter. So obviously we know well, can in 5 liter boiled water, this is the answer. You can see that 5 liter water pan will retain more amount of heat because the quantity of water is more, so will retain high amount of heat in that. So when we keep lukewarm in that pan, that lukewarm water will heat up fastly, will heat up fastly, because 5 liter can, I told you already, 5 liter water pan will retain more amount of heat. So this is the reason, students. You can see that 5 liter water pan will raise the can of water to a higher temperature, though both the pans of boiling water have the temperature of 100 degrees Celsius. Even though both the pan of boiling water is what is that? Both the pan reaches the boiling point, which is nothing but 100 degrees Celsius. So, but the 5 liter can, 5 liter pan only will make the water to heat up fastly. Because this is the reason, 5 liter water can give off more heat energy because it has more heat energy, which I told you now only, and gives off a more energy to the water in the can. Now listen students, look at the picture here, which has more heat energy in each pair. So this is the pair we have to consider. This is another pair. You have to identify which has more heat energy in each pair. So you have to put tick. So now when I told you, if amount of water more, more amount of heat will be there. So what is the answer? This is the answer. And here, next one is what is that? 1 liter water, both 1 liter water only. Amount of water is same, but the temperature difference we have. So here also the same question has been raised. Which has more heat energy? Here 90 degrees Celsius. This pan will have more heat energy. I hope you all understood about the temperature difference. Thank you, students.